There is a narrative, though, that his success has been this Ming Fan strategy, right? Don't say anything, don't scare the horses, don't do anything wrong, don't have too many policies, we might get found out. He's got to change that, hasn't he?
We are about to unveil a National Policy Forum document that is full, chock-a-block full of policies.
So we're about to see what a Labour Britain would be like.
We want to take to the country.